The Firehawks got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like flight smoothies. But nah, I'm sure you better tell Roland's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, he would... Whoops! Almost spilled the secret.
It's inside me! I like it. I disagree!
My new meat bicycle! Yeah. We're getting... Yeah. Pleasure and pain! Endorphin!
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
I'm skull open with my thumbs! Murdering you is gonna feel so right!
Thank you. This is it. The Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Oh, God in heaven! How did you take my own nose like Flash?
See? Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
Baby!
Sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Welcome, customer. Med key to safe in your travels.
Call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshot's grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Stop looking at me! Watch
out!
Oh, me, dearest! Clear it!
How you doing?
Now she's
watch out!
You sat in my swing! No, I'm going to eat you! Now, free, you've got an extra fatal!
dead!
No! No!
Good!
Sugar beetles!
Get some ammo. This ain't over yet. They found another way in. That was fun. Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Huh.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Huh.
Thanks.
Vault open, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome.
Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Well, ex-boyfriend. Before the blood... Shots grabbed him. Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary, keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
Hey,
next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Feeling overburdened by money? Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions. Come back anytime.
All right, Killer. I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you. Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Yeah, I'm opening the gate! Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals! They're here for a hostage! Get them!
I've been waiting for this!
I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the Echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Guy. Stuff.
That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there. Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop, but most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandit's trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling your names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
Yeah. Hyperion Corporation would like to remind you that the afterlife is extremely boring and not worth visiting.
Huh.